break them.
Nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a